Sanpellegrino Young Chef provides an international platform for young chefs under the age of 30 to be able to step out and to put yourself out there. I think it takes a lot of courage, but it's very important, I think, to further evolve as a chef.
This competition is the basically, you know, not us. It is for the all young chefs to express themselves. So I'm very excited to see this competition. We're very honored to be a part of it.
I felt really excited to start with, and then I got going, and you know, the nerves kicked in and the adrenaline. But after about 10 to 15 minutes, I felt quite good.
Southeast Asia's finalist for 2017 is Jake Kelly.
I'd just like to say massive thanks to all the competitors, the judges. One person I'd probably like to say thanks to the most is my boss, Dave Pinn. He pushes me every day to be the best, and without him, I probably wouldn't be standing here now. So thanks, Dave.